Alright, we're taking shots first and then making mojitos?
Okay.
Should we make mojitos first and then take shots and then chase with the mojitos? No.
So tonight is cooking with Levi and Eden. We're gonna be making a cauliflower pizza.
It's turnt cooking with Eden and Levi. Let's go.
True.
It's a black cherry mojito rum, or black cherry rum. We're making black cherry mojitos. We haven't even made drinks yet.
You want a drink? Oh, sure.
Oh yeah, baby, let's go. I got a bone to pick. I don't want you monkey mouth motherfucker sitting in my throne again. I'm mad, but I ain't stressing. True friends. One question. Bitch, where you and I was walking? Now I run a game, got the whole world talking. King Kunta, everybody wanna cut the legs off. So, if you're a mojito drinker like us, you have your own little plant. Whoa.
What?
Whoa, look at that. She's a pro. We don't drink every day. Come on. Here, I got this part. Black man taking no losses. Oh, yeah. Bitch, where you and I was walking? Now I run a game, got the whole world talking. King Kunta, everybody wanna cut the legs off. When you got the yams.
So, this is the final product. Black cherry mojito. I'm gonna try this mint cherry mojito. I haven't had mojito in a while.
Let's go.
It's good. I haven't had a mojito since yesterday, no.
Drink that mojito, let's go. Alright, ready for this?
Wait, is this black cherry shot?
Yeah, chaser.
But this is not that much alcohol.
What's not?
Actually, yeah, it is.
It's like 25% alcohol. What are you talking about? 21% alcohol. That's not a lot of alcohol. What are you talking about? I don't know. Okay. Cheers.
Hey, you guys want
to eat?
You like it, Mom?
Okay,
you have to drink another.
Shots?
Yeah.
I love this woman. Let's go. Cheers.
Okay, so we're getting started on the cauliflower pizza right now.
It's not gonna be ready for a while, right?
No, it's gonna be like 45 minutes.
Yeah. Okay, I'll see you guys later.
For the video, it'll be done in a second. Let's go. The yeah, Mr. Power, that beat. In the gym today, we're doing legs. Some guy walks up to us.
Oh yeah.
He goes, we finished squatting and then we did leg press. So we're working out and this guy, Eden's on the leg extension machine. This guy walks up to us, he goes, I just wanted to let you guys know, you guys are like a Hollywood couple. Like, if you guys aren't modeling right now, you should be. And
a guy or a girl?
No, it was a guy who walked up to us, and we were like, oh.
He's like, if you guys are models right now, you definitely should be.
Yeah, he's like, you guys need to start. We were like, thanks. And the guy's like, yeah, you're welcome to walk today. I can dig rapping, but a rapper with a ghost rider. What the fuck happened? We just put too much in there?
Uh oh.
That's why it's not spinning.
It's being lifted.
Wait. Okay, try this again. That's the move.
Oh god, yes.
What are you doing with a huge knife? Someone's making my fingers out of there, shoves a huge knife down there.
Because it's better for the.
If it hits metal, I don't think so. But wait, this is what this is for, look. I was holding the answer in my hand. Okay, we got like powder at the bottom and we got chunks of
mojito,
can you what? No, you need mojito? Teamwork. Chug. How come mine's almost gone and yours is like half full?
I mean, do you know how big you are now? Like.
Yeah, I need another shot.
So basically, I have the tolerance of your size. So the goal is to grind up the cauliflower so thin that you don't know it's cauliflower anymore.
You want it to be like flour almost.
Yeah,
right?
So you don't know it's cauliflower. Make sure it gets nice and okay. Number one, remember when you told me that's not good to put metal on metal? And then you put metal on metal. Maybe you're gonna buy a new one.
Okay, so we already broke some. Oh, this who knows how expensive food processor. Shh. You're fine. Don't worry about it. You already broke my tooth. Dog's tooth off. We gave yours enough.
You see that right now? It's not
get it
actually
together, come back.
Processing. All the chunks are at the bottom, all the powder's at the bottom.
Yeah, it's all good now.
All the chunks are at the top. No, it's not good. Look at this.
Shoot.
Literally watched you put that fucking knife in there like 4 times. I put it in there 1 time and just fucking break everything. My life story, I swear to God. It's not funny. It's a fucking disaster.
What's your life story?
I just fucking break everything.
Run again, got the whole world talking. King culture, everybody wanna cut the legs off. King culture, black man taking no losses. Oh yeah, bitch, where you and I was walking. Now run again, got the whole world talking. King culture, everybody wanna cut the legs off. When you got the yams, the yam brought it out of Richard Pryor. Manipulated Bill Clinton with desires. 24/7, 365 days times two. I was contemplating getting off stage just to go back to the hood, see my enemy and say, oh yeah. Bitch, where you and I was walking. Now I run again, got the whole world talking. King culture, everybody wanna cut the legs off. King culture, black man taking no loss.
Hey, guess what?
What?
We got enough parmesan.
Oh yeah, fuck the judge. I made it past 25, and now I was a little nappy-headed nigga with the world behind him. Life ain't shit but a fat vagina screaming, "Honey, are you okay?"
Spread that cornmeal, look. See that Gucci mojito? Get close. Ooh, look at that spread.
By the time you hear the next pop, the funk shall be within you.
Now I run the game, got the whole world talking. King culture, everybody wanna cut the legs off. King culture, black man taking no loss. Oh yeah, bitch, where you and I was walking.
Just
between me and him. Oh shoot. Man, if I need the funk, you gon' take it.
We want the funk. We want the funk.
I mean, if you want to look at that bottle right there.
Oh shit, you guys drank it? You drank the whole thing?
Eden and I drank the whole thing.